She has some things that shows some song sensitivity, although I think she is growing out of it.